that trap, then lock and load.
Here they come. Be careful.
They don't need to be careful. They need to be badass.
They can be both.
All I ever need to be is badass. Yeah, I could use the practice. I am brimming. Nothing to it.
That's it. You're doing it. Keep them coming, Vault Hunter. Vault Hunter, killing skills, delicious to behold. I have no mouth. I must salivate.
I almost feel bad for those guardians. It's not their fault they're like this.
Quiet, Sparrow! The mindless constructs. End of story.
Didn't break a sweat.
Thank you. looks like you've gathered all the parts. Return to me and we will assemble our dark cannon.
I do love a good cannon.
Somehow we survived the bright light. Here you go, Vault Hunter. Our dark cannon beckons. It is beautiful. So dark. And so cannon. Payment, Vault Hunter. What are you waiting for? You've got a fancy new dark cannon, don't you? Get out there and kill some Malawan, you force of nature. You freaking king of the jungle. You beautiful monster. Boom, boom, baby. I have a job for you. Surely you felt the necroquakes, Vault Hunter. It must be Malawan's doing.
All right. Quake time, best time.
As you can see, Sparrow finds the Necroquakes fun and cool. But if they continue, this planet will be torn apart and everything will perish. Which is objectively not cool. You must use those beacons to discover the source of the quakes. I'll take some explosives as well, just in case. To start, place the first beacon. Now just two more. We must triangulate the beacons to determine the Necroquake source. You can't create a triangle without 3 points. No, don't get out paper. I know triangles.
Triangles are rad.
No, no. You are missing the point, Sparrow. If we could all perish.
Whatever! Explosives. Called it.
knuckles to crack.
Proceed underground and find the source of those quakes. Surely the necroquakes are Malumon's doing. Their time will come. Then we will exterminate this planet's fauna one by one, and finally all will be quiet.
That sort of sounded like you want to kill anything on the planet but us.
Yes, it did sound like that, Sparrow.
Secrets, Crystal.
Side by side with the Iridians, though already the forgetting has begun. There was no fear of one another, only awe on one side, and a kind of sadness on the other. They never said if they knew their fate before it fell, but they also never said any of us had a choice.
It wasn't Malumon after all. That is what caused the quakes. Clearly, this is Sparrow's crippling incompetence at work.
What?
I will deal with him later. You still have those explosives, yes, Vault Hunter? But to set expectations, it is not merely a token, but money.
Brilliant! Duh.
necroquakes have stopped. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Our survival is assured. For now.
Let's see how those crystals...
SOB who killed my little brother Samuel on Athenus. Well, Tyrene Calypso said you'd show up sooner or later. I taught Sammy how to fight. You taught him how to die. Now I'm gonna teach you how to die. Just to be clear, Trot!
Great, another Trot. My other fist was getting jealous. I can feel the power! Finally, a Not today!
But it matters not, for we are here, awaiting the opening of the Great Vault!
Looking forward to getting that in the old catch ride system.
I love it.
That thing will drop shock charges behind you while you boost. Sweet!
Honestly, try honesty.